Lightstone helps the property investors and first-time buyers to really understand where they're buying, what's happening in terms of market trends, what amenities are in place around the house that they're looking to invest in, what else performed around that area, and then also they can get a straight-out valuation on the property that they want to invest in. So when you look at the suburbs that performed quite well over the last year in terms of property price growth, the suburbs that came out isn't the rich and expensive suburbs, but it's a lot of them are either informal areas that evolved into formal property markets or adjacent to an old informal settlement. So lower end affordable areas where there's this dual pressure on the demand of properties, of people wanting to move out of informal property into more formalized housing, and then also the affordability that it offers. So I think what happens is that there is this double A rating of these suburbs that they offer affordable properties, and then on the other side it also speaks to people's aspirations to move into formal housing. And we don't just see that in lower end markets, we also see it in estates. The estates that's performed well are the estates that offers that aspiration of people wanting to move into that environment more secure, but it also offers the affordability. It's not priced to the point that people can't afford to get into it.